What is going on, guys and girls of YouTube? It is me, the Acting Gamer, back with another Call of Duty gameplay commentary for you today. First up, straight away, guys, I just want to apologise. I haven't uploaded in about 2 weeks. My Xbox broke. I literally have the worst luck when it comes to electronic equipment. Basically, my HDMI Retina chip blew in my Xbox, so I could only start my Xbox in low resolution mode, like the 380 by 640 resolution, which obviously if you've ever played in it, it's just shocking. It really is crap, so blurry, and it's definitely not what the Xbox X is made to be like. The Xbox X is made to play in 4K, but unfortunately I just couldn't do it, so I had to send my Xbox off to have it repaired. I sent it to this guy called Peter Multitech Solutions. I'm going to link them down below, because they were fantastic. They fixed it for me, got it back to me within, well, it would have been within a week, but unfortunately DPD delivery service made a bit of a mistake, ended up sending my Xbox to someone else, so it took longer to come back than I anticipated. But basically today what you're watching is Kill Confirmed on Modern Warfare. I just thought I'd show my class setup for this game. Basically what you want to be running, guys, the main thing you want to run is Overkill in Perk 2. Any gun will do. I preferably just use an SMG just because you can get about the map quicker, because obviously you're going to have a riot shield as your secondary weapon. That's why you have Overkill perk on in Perk 2. And this riot shield is going to be the key to winning Kill Confirmed games. You basically want to be going around doing what I'm doing here, just denying and collecting the dog tags. This game mode is not going to help your KD a lot. In fact, your KD is probably going to get ruined by it. But what it will do, I assure you, that if you've got half decent players on your team and you were playing like this, then you will win the game. Unfortunately, I lose this game, but that was only because I was on a bad team. If you were partied up with a couple of guys, or you're just lucky enough to be on a team where your randomers are good players, then you will win this game, no problem. Because you were just walking around being an absolute pain in the arse, distracting the enemy team. They're trying to shoot you, while just the others can just clean them up, and you can just have the easy job of going around collecting the tags. Basically, the other perks I would possibly use would be EOD and Perk 1. In fact, actually, I wouldn't use EOD. I'd use Double Time, because EOD is just crap, really. As you can see, I get killed by a few rocket launchers this game, so EOD really doesn't save your life. Perk 3 doesn't really matter, I don't think. I think I used Amped, actually, so I can whip up my riot shield a lot quicker. So that's Overkill, Amped, Double Time. They are the perks to use. Doesn't really matter what gun or tactical you use. But yeah, hope you enjoy this gameplay, guys. It's very weird playing the game like this. It's very annoying for the other team when you're playing like this, but at the end of the day, it's good fun, and you've got to do what you've got to do to win the game. So, as always, guys, drop a like, subscribe, all that jazz. I hope you're staying safe, washing your hands and all that shit, and I'll catch you very soon.